There was an idea to bring together a group of
remarkable people to see if they could become something more. I know, I've heard the speech.
Then you realize what's at stake.
Which is why I'm surprised you'd want to bet the future of the Avengers Initiative on that.
Stark may be eccentric, but he's got potential.
What he's got is a hangover.
Did I ever tell you about this one time I actually recruited a Russian assassin to join my American covert ops team?
Vaguely rings a bell.